As we swoop into the Las Vegas bucking shoot, our first cowboy is wrapping his left hand in, and that's the 18-year-old rookie out of North Carolina, Brian Canter. And for a guy who made his debut at this event, not bad. 3 for 5 so far, comes into the night in 9th place in the average. His only 2 buck-offs, guys. Not bad. Blueberry wine and big bucks.
Got 2 of the best bulls, maybe the 2 best bulls in the world. He drew them both, bucked off both buddies, had an 84 3/4, an 86, and an 84 1/2 last night on Black Smoke. This is Hillstreet. This is a bull from J.W. Hart, Kingpin Cattle Company, and Mr. Enterprise himself, Steve Smith. This is a new bull. You're going to see a lot of new bulls in this round, matter of fact. The Classic Series, the competition for 3 and 4-year-old bulls, was held earlier this week on Monday, Tuesday. Cody Lambert put 20 of those bulls in the draw. These are 3 and 4-year-olds bucking against the best older bulls in the world. Matter of fact, the top Classic bull won $150,000 last Tuesday.
It's the training ground for superstar bucking bulls. We had a number of ABBI Classic bulls from last year come on tour this year and perform well. Hillstreet around to the right with Brian Canter. A lot of action off that back end away from his hand. Look at Brian Spur, 3/10 shy. Ty, this young man has proved some things this week.
Yeah, he really has. This guy's got so much talent, and that, man, it just seemed like that whistle would not come on that ride right there. And he's such a little guy, but just what a correct rider. You can see him right there. I mean, he's riding like he's a professional with a ton of experience under his belt. And I mean, he's 18 years old. I cannot wait to see what we're going to end up seeing from him.
We'll watch the replay with the clock and keep an eye on his left hand. He got his feet way up in the air. And that appears to be an excellent call by our judges, 7.7. Brian Canter now 3 for 6, but what a debut week it's been for the teenager. He'll ride the full season on the Built Ford Tough Series next year, and as you say, Ty, that's going to be cool.